Shanshan Song. I'm from China. Now I'm studying Master of Leadership and Management at MIT University.
Hey, I'm Tom. I'm from Germany and I work in Australia in the automotive industry as a mechanic.
I'm Don and I am an IELTS expert. I've been involved with IELTS for 27 years.
I chose to do the IELTS on the computer because the result just takes 5 to 7 days and I need it pretty soon.
For me, I would like to know my result as soon as possible. I think the test is pretty similar. You just need to know how to use the computer.
It was the same, but it felt way more relaxed for some reason. It feels like I was way more comfortable than with the paper.
The computer delivered test is only for the listening, reading and writing, and the speaking test remains a face-to-face test with one examiner and one test taker.
Yeah, I think it's a way more natural to talk to someone face-to-face, and as I said, it's like you just can see how the person responds, and if I don't understand anything, then I can ask the examiner to repeat it, and yeah, it makes it way easier.
When you make the mistakes, you can repeat again. And the examiner gonna know how your English is going, because if you speak like I tried before on computer, no one can correct your answer and no one knows how your English is good or not.
It's a more natural situation, speaking to another person rather than to a machine. It gives the test taker an opportunity to ask for clarification or repetition. All those other things that happen in human communication can happen in a face-to-face speaking test.
Before you take your exam, make sure you improve your typing speed. It's really important, and you have to also double check your word is correct or not, because your spelling is really important. When you do it on your computer, sometimes you don't really realize if you make some spelling mistakes.
My advice would be just to read as much as you can and write letters to your family and friends and listen to the radio and pay attention to what they say on the radio.
All of these things can help you improve your English and therefore help you improve your IELTS score.
So I want to give some message to the test takers. It's all the best. Good luck.